It was so real. I was actually in my room 10 years ago. It felt so strange being there, but only observing.
You were re-experiencing your memories. Bound to be strange.
Why did it stop? What happened?
You must have had a shock. You came out early. It happens.
My mother. She had a habit of walking into rooms without knocking. I was starting to enjoy myself.
Well, it certainly sounded like it. Are we done here?
No. Let's do another run.
We can't go beyond 3 minutes. This has to be the last, okay?
That's all I need.
I don't want your brain getting fried on my watch.
Relax. It'll be fine. Maybe you should give it a go too.
No.
Never been curious? Another chance to hold someone you once loved?
I'm happy for my past to stay where it is.
I'm ready.
These were in your laundry. Would really help if you could empty your pockets. You were back late. You didn't tell me you were bringing someone home with you.
I texted you.
Text? Why can't we just talk? Should you really be going out all the time anyway? I mean, I thought you were trying to save money. No, aren't you busy with all your schoolwork?
Oh, for Christ's sake, thesis. I'm writing a thesis, Mother. It's not schoolwork.
Please don't take that tone with me.
Thanks for the tea.
He gave me such a shock this morning. You could have warned me.
You won't have to put up with me for much longer.
What?
There's a place for rent. Danny's. He asked me to move in.
With him? You don't need to leave home.
But it's not working out, is it?
I just want us to get on like we used to.
Yeah. Well, you said the same about Dad too, and look how that ended.
No need for you to bring him into this. Oh, I'm late.
Let me do that.
Thank you. I've wrapped up some lunch for you. Tuna. Your favourite. It might be enough for your friend as well.
Last time I saw my mother, it made her so upset before she left the house. To see her again, for years before she died, I took hundreds of photos, but hardly a single one of her.
You can never change the past. You have to let go.
I felt I could almost reach her. One more run. Let's increase the parameters.
No, we've gone far enough. Interacting with your memories can make the system unstable.
We don't know that for sure.
There's always a risk of creating false memories, even permanent brain damage. We have to shut down.
We're supposed to be testing the system.
But not using it to deal with personal stuff we can't change. Memories make us who we are. Change them and who do we become? I don't want you to get hurt, Una. You're exhausted. You need to rest.
I could die for a cup of tea.
Well, I think we can manage that. Actually, I might have something stronger.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.